start to walk on that sea track a little bit. Thank you. Get ready at that part again. I'm ready. She walked so long and so far that it started to get so dark. There was only a sliver of moon shining through the night. The little lady started to walk home. Suddenly she stopped right in the middle of the path where two big shoes. And the shoes went clop, clop. There's just random walking shoes walking. What is that? I don't know. She walked down the path, but behind her, she could hear the two big shoes go clomp, 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 clomp. A little further on, the little old lady stumbled into a pair of pants. But behind, she could hear two shoes go clomp, clomp, and one pair of pants go wiggle, wiggle. Further still, the little old lady bumped into a shirt. Hey, pay attention to the story. And the shirt went shake, shake. Get out of my way, you silly shirt. I'm not afraid of you, said the little old lady. And on she went a little bit faster. But behind her, she could